applying coil stock above the overhead doors. You can see what our builders did. We put the coil stock right above those 9x8 overhead doors to make this kind of a clean, smooth finish on this 36x36 post frame.